Previously on the West Wing.
Cody's purpose lit.
Yeah, again.
The president is under attack with fire-breathing ninjas!
Well, the president is out of camp.
Sophie and Mitzi's room. Can you find anything red? Can you find anything orange?
I see something orange.
Oh, it's something red. Oh, look at that. It's something red and orange. Now you guys settle down.
Mr. President, we have a situation.
I don't want to upset the youngins. I mean, can I wait like 5 minutes?
Sir, it's about your daughter.
What do you know about my daughter?
Good morning.
Morning.
As you all know, the midterm elections ended with an unchanged 7-5 Republican Congress. And while we would have preferred a shift to the Democratic side, we feel that this at least means that not too many people are unhappy with the job you're doing.
CJ!
Is it true that the president broke his leg?
Yes.
Again?
Yes. Again.
Suzanne!
Yes.
Why is Mrs. Lanning here?
She's safe in her car.
I hope she dies in the sixth season.
Yeah, don't tell her that.
Right! Suzanne! What are you doing next?
I'm not going to answer that.
Three?
Nope.
I gotta get this goldfish.
Can you please get back to the important issues? Yes?
Regarding the results of the midterm elections, what about the extremist minorities? I'm pleased about their brothers and I being unjustly incarcerated at Guantanamo Bay.
We won't have to worry about them. Their efforts to rebel are being taken care of. Yes?
I've been tipped off that they kidnapped the president's daughter. Is this true?
I can assure you that the president's daughter is at no risk.
I'm sorry!
I lied to them again!
Take your seats. Leo, come here.
So yesterday at 1500, terrorists kidnapped your daughter.
How did you find this out? You too, sir.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down.
I have a UAV that has pinpointed her position. I have Delta and Secret Service ready to make the rescue. Colonel Sanders will fill you in on the details.
Super 6-4, we landed Delta out of Whiskey 259, approximately 2 clicks east of your daughter's location.
02 will be covering Delta's position while Alpha and Bravo cover the routes of access and local escape. We'll go in, bang it, get your daughter out, and the questions asked, tell us what we did.
We can't simply go in and kill everyone. We need some sort of proportional response.
That will jeopardize the top
priority. We can't risk human rights turning on her.
Mr. President, we can't keep forgetting about human rights.
Damn it, man, this is my daughter we're talking about.
Our stance on human rights are why the rest of the world hates us so much right now. If we just try to look.
Are you saying you abandoned my daughter?
Bartlet! Release him.
Colonel, do what you have to do. This meeting's over.
You look ridiculous.
Far we've come, we spread our scent through the universe.